past us. We're the ones running the show now. And we're doing it a damn sight better than the feds ever did. Take a deep breath. And hold it in. You're a free man. No one can take that from you again. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Yeah, Cope, I'm feeling the pain. Who fucking is it?
Shit.
Hey, Corporal. Hey, man. What's she looking for? Okay. Corporal, see you, man.
Hey, Doc.
Come in. Siéntese. Have a seat. Have a seat.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Let's look here. So, who did you ride with back in the day?
I don't know what you're getting at.
No me mientas. Look, Corporal. I spent 20 years in East L.A. patching up bandas de motoristas and every other kind of pandillero. I know the look. And this? No kind of wood stove did this. All right. Keep it clean. It'll heal on its own. Leave a nasty scar. But I want you to come back and see me in a couple of days.
You got it.
Funny thing. When the city burned and the hordes came in, neighborhoods at war for decades all came together. Fought together. Latinos, güeros, chinos, bloods, crips. Didn't matter. Crazy what it takes to bring people together sometimes, no?
Thanks, Doc.
So, couple months ago, we were up by Crazy Willie's.
St. John, come in. Taylor to Deacon St. John.
Taylor. Haven't heard from you in a while. I was afraid that maybe you gotten too close to that man you were tracking.
Oh, I'm close, all right. I'm right in their friggin' backyard. Hey, I need your help, man. I'm at a small camp south of Crater Lake, just off the South Rim Drive.
Taylor, listen to me. I have no idea what you're doing, but you got...
Oh, shit! No! Let me go!
Taylor, oh, damn it.
St. John to Lieutenant Whitaker, come back.
Switching to a private channel. Hold on. Deacon, are you there?
Yeah. Hey, so I looked at that requisition form. It says that you want silicate?
Yeah, silicate. I use it as a distilling medium in the column chromatographer.
Oh, column chrom... what?
Sorry, it's the one part of my research that's actually going well.
So, silicate, where do I get it?
Oh, shit, I thought I marked it on the rec. Hold on. Okay, there's this little general store southwest of us near Mazama Village. You should be able to find it there.
Okay, got it.
Thank you. Sorry, never mind. Carry on, Corporal.
Yes, ma'am. Lieutenant.
Sarah out.
Silicate. What the fuck is silicate anyway?
St. John to Lieutenant Whitaker. Come back.
Switching to a private channel. Hold on. Deacon, are you there?
Yeah. Hey, so I looked at that requisition form. It says that you want silicate?
Yeah, silicate. I use it as a distilling medium in the column chromatographer.
What?
Sorry, it's the one part of my research that's actually going well.
So, silicate, where do I get it?
Oh, shit, I thought I marked it on the rec. Hold on. Okay, there's this little general store southwest of us near Mazama Village. You should be able to find it there.
Okay, got it.
Thank you. Sorry, never mind. Carry on, Corporal.
Yes, ma'am. Lieutenant.
Sarah out.
Silicate. What the fuck is silicate anyway?
Thank you. This is Corporal Russell. Come in. Move back, damn it. Move.
You heard him. Pull back. Pull back.
Russell, report.
Sir, we were on a supply run trying to get the Shemolt, and we ran into the biggest goddamn horde you've ever seen.
Damn it. Move your asses. Come on. Move. You heard the Corporal.
The Corporal, listen to me very carefully. Get your men out of there. We are not ready to engage. Do you copy me?
Yes, sir. You don't gotta tell me twice. Russell out. Come on, move it! Let's go!
Pull it out! Let's go! Go! Go!
Need this.
Come on, boy. Don't give up. Bones. Tell us where your camp is. Maybe we'll let you live. Fuck you.
Bring him down!
I don't think he can hear us. Let's see if we can do something about that. I'm not telling you shit.
Come on!
Let's do this.
Cut him!
Hey, can you hear me now? Get him the fuck out of here!
Come on!
What do you think? Maybe we can turn this in at that army camp and get some credits.
Hang in there.
Like this, you son of a bitch! Someone shoot! What the hell? Move!
Something's not right now. What?
Something's here.
See anything?
What the hell?
What'd you hear?
Get down! The hell? What? Shots fired!
Fire!
up! Gotta move up!
Someone's here.
What was it?
Torture, do ya? How about this? Friends! So hard.
Kill him.
No, man. No, no.
Do it.
Please, man.
Do it.
Taylor! Damn it.
Who's out there?
How do you like this, you son of a bitch?
saw something.
Hard?
Kill him!
No, man! No, no, it's...
Do it!
How you doing, Taylor?
You know, I've had better days, I'll be honest with you.
Okay. Jesus. Okay, listen to me, pal. Take this. Hold it against your head like that. Good.
No, I want you to wait here. I'm gonna go radio Captain Curry. He's gonna send someone to pick you up, all right?
All right, man. Yeah. Hell yeah.
Captain Curry, this is Corporal St. John. Come back.
This is Curry. I'm here with Lieutenant Whitaker checking on your progress.
Corporal, I've told Captain Curry that you're an immense help. I don't know what I would do without you.
Someone out there? Well, thank you, dear. That's great. It's not why I'm checking in. Captain, there's a marauder camp just off of South Rim Drive.
Marauders? This close to the island?
No. I dealt with these bastards, but we have an injured man, Private Taylor. They fucking slice his ear off.
Jesus, is he all right?
Private Taylor? What was he doing out there?
He's gonna live. But no idea what he was doing out here. I need you to send Captain Jimenez and some men to come out and get him. I'll send you the coordinates.
I'll head up there now and let him know. Curry out.
Let's do it. Taylor, how you doing, buddy?
Like I said, man, I've had better days.
This looks like the spot. Let's go find some silicate. All right, fellas, how you getting inside? Here. I should be able to climb up here.
Yes. Yes. Okay. I'll just park this anywhere.
Here we go. Silicate. This will work. Okay, now I just gotta find a way out of here.
Hey, Corporal. How's life? I get the best shit on Wizard Island. Yeah, gonna make me a quadrillionaire, right? Oh, yeah. Upgrade the hell out of that thing, right? Let's see it, Corporal. Hey, you sleep with that gun, am I right?
Weaver, I swear to God.
What, are you afraid of a little competition?
God, get out!
Hey, is there a problem? Ma'am. Just a friendly discussion, Corporal. Lieutenant.
What was that all about?
Nothing, it's just... Weaver, he thinks that the answer to everything is just to burn it all to the ground. God, fuck him.
Yeah, fuck him. Here.
Thank you.
No, don't.
What now, Deacon?
Thank me. Don't thank me. Every time you thank me, I end up outside with another one of your bullshit requisition forms.
My bullshit? That's what you think this is? Everything I'm doing is just bullshit?
No!
Of course you didn't mean it. You know, I don't understand why you're still here.
Well, then let me enlighten you. I spent the last 2 years killing freaks. One by one, up close. So close that I could smell the flesh rotting between their teeth. So if you're working on something here that's gonna take them all out at once, fuck it, I'm in. But if you don't want me here, you know what? Just give the order, ma'am.
Deacon, wait. I'm sorry, okay? Look, I do need... I just... Thank... I appreciate your help.
St. John, you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
This is Lieutenant Weaver. Have you even looked at my requisition form yet? I see you doing runs for the witch almost every day. I'm starting to feel left out.
Yeah, yes, sir. Polystyrene, you need polystyrene, right?
Yeah, that's right, polystyrene. If you're having trouble finding it, there's a wreck truck down on Highway 97, south of Chamonix, beneath the water tower. Think you can find it?
I'm not... Look, I'll find it. The wrecked truck, okay? I'll get you your, polystyrene.
See that you do. Weave out.
Taylor. How you doing, buddy?
Like I said, man, I've had better days. Hey, I think the bleeding stopped. No, it hasn't.
Help is on the way. You hang tight. You want me to come back? Wait with you?
No, hell no. I mean, I already feel like a little bitch, you know? I'm fine, really.
Stop by the infirmary later and I'll see how you're doing.
Hey, I've seen that thing. It's pretty cushy. Way better than being out here, let me tell you.
Yeah, I've seen it too. Don't give the doc too much trouble. Huh? You got that? Deacon out.
That's it.
St. John to Whitaker.
Corporal St. John, yes. Matt, the Colonel is here. I was just telling him how helpful you've been.
Corporal St. John? Yes. Lieutenant Whitaker has been singing your praises.
Just doing my job, Colonel. Sir.
I'm glad. Lieutenant Whitaker's work is well behind schedule, perhaps with your help.
Matt, I told you. Biology, the work that I'm doing, is far more complicated than just building a bomb. Weaver is...
Lieutenant Weaver is ahead of schedule. If you don't make similar progress, I'm going to have more resources for you. Is that clear, Lieutenant?
Yes, sir, Colonel.
Okay, you were saying?
Carry on.
Is everything okay?
Sorry, I have to go.
Fresh meat.
Corporal St. John, this is Colonel Garrett. Report.
Yes, sir.
Corporal, yes. This is of the utmost urgency. A soldier, an officer, has gone AWOL.
An officer.
A traitor of the worst kind. He murdered two enlisted men and stole a bike from the motor pool. He's been spotted on the South Rim Drive. The stolen bike has a blue tank. Find him, Corporal.
Yes, sir. I'll chase him down.
Corporal, bring him back. Alive.
Alive, sir.
We're going to hang him, Corporal. An example for anyone who thinks they are above militia regulations, who thinks they are above the laws of God.
Yes, sir.
Dismiss, Corporal.
No, just gotta find Weaver's shit. There's another one. Time to burn polystyrene. I smell a nest. Gotta be right here. Another one. Yeah, time to light it up. Oh, here's some. Good. Gonna need more. Almost enough. Damn criers. Just a few more. Up in flames. Okay, one more piece. This ought to do it. I'll mark the rest on my map. Have Corey send some men out here to get the rest. Goddamn nest of them. I gotta burn that nest up. Never gonna leave you alone. I'm gonna need shotgun ammo. Lots of shotgun ammo.
Corporal. You're running on fumes, dude. Let me fill it up for you. Repairs. Okay. Okay. Corporal, see ya.
Oh, Corporal, what's happening?
Sarge.
Okay, now that's more like it. Huh? Okay. Hey, Corporal, you stay out of trouble, you hear me?
Corporal?
Hey, Sergeant.
Hey, I got the shit you were asking for.
Oh, good, good. Set it down over there. Let me get a piece. Okay. That's good. So how are things going with Lieutenant Whitaker?
How do you mean?
I see you coming and going, man. You're doing a lot of runs for her.
Yeah, I'm just doing my job.
Okay, man. Yeah, I tried to hit that once, when I first got here.
Is that right?
Oh, yeah, dude. I mean, that lady's got a fine ass. I'm an ass man. Can't help myself.
Yeah, yeah. How'd that work out for you?
Well, not too good. I mean, she threw me down on the ground, tried to break my goddamn arm. Listen up. You need to watch yourself with her. That lady's intense.
Yeah, I'm gonna keep that in mind. You need anything else?
No, but grab these and follow me.
grave digging duty today, but I get started early. Good idea.
You see, polystyrene is an aromatic hydrocarbon, while gasoline is made up of simple aliphatic hydrocarbons. You try saying that. Anyway, mix the two together, all those molecular chains break up into single covalent bonds.
Yeah, everybody knows that.
Friend is a napalm molotov, and that is how we're gonna win this war. Once I fine-tune the formula, that shit's gonna burn hotter than an acetylene torch. Know how hot that is?
Yeah, I got a pretty good idea. I worked in an auto shop. Do you need anything else?
Nah, man. I'm good. So goddamn close. Kaboom! Gonna blow up and burn, son! Taking it to the ass!
Corporal St. John. I need to see you. I'll be at the Diamond Lake Outpost.
Copy that. I'll be there as soon as I can.
This is it. Let's see what's going on here. Back on track.
Colonel, I've spotted him.
Remember, Corporal, I want him alive.
Yes, sir, Colonel, I'll get him. St. John out.
All right. Come on, you asshole.
Damn it! No!
Don't let him get away, Deke.
Gotta take a closer look. Shit, wrong way.
Thank you.
Still got the...
Colonel, I've spotted him.
It's him.
Great. You asshole.
Damn it! No!
Shoot the bike, Deke! Shoot the bike! What the hell? Going AWOL is one thing, but you didn't have to murder two men to do it.
Let go. Please. Just let me go. I'll tell you where I stashed you. I swear.
Sorry, pal. I told it to the Colonel. Colonel,
Freak.
I've got him. Alive. Transmitting coordinates now.
I'm sending a patrol now.
Don't
back to me. Garrett out.
Don't leave me.
Let's go.
I saw him with Captain Curry. Let him in.
Rumi, right? Hey, I gotta ask, you, well, you seem a long way from home out here.
I was studying theater at the community college here. Go fighting platypus, yes? I was an exchange student from Yokohama in Japan.
I kind of figured that.
Yes. Anyway, as you say, a long way from home.
Oh, okay. Corporal, goodbye and be safe.
Howdy there, Corporal. What's up?
Yes,
Sergeant.
Well, good choice. Okay.
Let's work, people. Keep moving.
Moving, Sergeant.
Yes, Sergeant. Yes, Sergeant.
Okay. Corporal St. John, you stay safe.
Corporal St. John.
Sarge.
Oh, well, they call it petrol where I come from. I guess it's gas to you. Corporal St. John, you stay safe, yeah?
Corporal. Deacon. Good. Thank you for reporting in so quickly.
It sounded urgent, sir.
It is. We have another hostage situation.
Hostage? Damn, it seems like every squatter within a dozen miles has it in for us, or for the militia, you know, I mean.
It does seem that way. I've marked his last known position on your map. He's just a kid, St. John. Private Ross. Ethan. I sent him to track down a group of marauders, and he must have gotten in over his head.
Private Ross. I don't know him, but, I'll get him out alive, Captain.
Good luck, St. John. Dismissed.
Sergeant.
Who is in a goddamn wheelchair can run faster than you? Moving!
Sergeant! Hold on, I got this.
Colonel, reporting in.
Corporal, yes. Captain Curry is retrieving the prisoner as we speak. We'll have his fair trial tomorrow. And then we'll hang him at dusk.
Fair trial?
Of course. Every man deserves a fair trial. A fair hanging. By the neck. Until dead.
Yes. Fair trial. Then, right. Anyway, just reporting in. St. John.
Murdering drifter camp. Seen these assholes before, and I gotta take them out. Can't let any of them get out of here alive. A bunch of rapists and murderers. There's one. Gotta finish this.
Hey! Come out! I just want to talk. Always looking for anyone who can use a gun.
Last time.
Dead.
I saw something.
You're seeing things.
stabbing him in the back, huh? Is that right?
Yeah, like this.
What's up?
What?
I saw something.
There's another one. I got you now, asshole.
Got him! Go!
That's it. Roads will be a little safer now. I mean, not much, but a little.
All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here. Ugh. Yeah, here it is. Hello. Map. Looks like they marked it up pretty good. Come back later to finish burning out these nests. Out of gas. Of course. Here we go. Yeah, now we're in business. Damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me.
Is that all of them?
Yeah, Jesus. Injector. Nero had all the good shit.
Yeah, that's the stuff.
Ah! Sorry, fellas. I'll be back later. Finish burning you out. No, Mads. Hello. How long you been up here, huh? Set up ambushes, hitting supply runs. Let's go. Jesus, how a camp they got going on here.
That camp must be running low on shit. When they send it out another supply run.
You don't know shit. Days.
I just gotta find a way in.
I saw someone.
Men coming!
Come on!
Get after
we're in business. I presume, yeah? How are you doing,
Corporal? Buddy? Man, am I glad to see you.
Yeah? You didn't want to join up with those assholes?
Hell no. And I had no idea what they were going to do to me.
Yeah, well, it wasn't going to be good. Are you good to get out of here on your own?
Yeah. Yeah. Thanks, man.
Something.
St. John to Captain Khoury. It's done, sir. The kid is on his way back.
Good work, St. John. You're in. A huge part of what makes us successful. The machine's getting the mission will not be the same without you.
Thank you, sir. I will radio in later and make sure he made it. St. John out.
Murdering assholes can't let any of them get out of here alive. Down. How many of you are left, huh?
Saw something.
Deacon St. John to Captain Khoury. How's that kid doing?
Good. A little dehydrated. Hungry. The cook tells me he's almost cleaned out the mess hall single-handed.
Well, tell him to save some for me. St. John out.
Huh? Freaks.
Huh?
Men coming!
Shut
his ears! Move!
You killed him!
Pull back! Pull back! Now I got it.
All right, one more left. Is that it? Is that all you got? Yeah, that's what I thought. Next time you set up an ambush, don't pick on the wrong guy. Well, we look like the type to have an underground bunker. Yeah? Looks like they marked it up good. Crafting, hello.
Oh, Corporal, what's happening?
Sarge.
Okay, now that's more like it. Ho! And it goes for the upgrade. Nice. There you go. Yeah, okay. Hey, Corporal, you stay out of trouble, you hear me? Ah, Corporal, man of the hour.
Corporal. Hey, how about I fill up your tank? Okay, got it. Corporal, see ya.
Corporal St. John, open up.
Corporal.
I got parts if you're looking. Yep. Okay, then. Gas it is. Well, there you go. Corporal.
Hey, Corporal.
Stay safe out there.
Well, can I get you?
Hey, yes.
What are you looking for today? Nothing today? Corporal St. John, you stay safe.
Corporal.
Got that.
Can I be of service?
Hello, Sergeant.
Nice job.
That's it for now.
Corporal. Good luck to you.
Howdy there, Corporal. What's up?
Open the gate.
Sarah.
Yeah, just put it on the counter, will you?
Okay.
I'm sorry. This is just really frustrating for me sometimes.
I wouldn't know. I just need another requisition form.
No, you know what? I'm not gonna give this one to you.
Why not?
So I'm gonna go with you this time. Let's go.
Come on, soldier. See if you can keep up with me.
Yeah, right. When's the last time you went on a run? I mean, you know, out in the shit.
Hey, I've done supply runs like anyone else. I gotta admit, it's been a while.
You even have a bike?
Yeah, but I think I'm gonna ride with you on this run. No chance of us getting separated that way.
Yes, ma'am.
Stop with the... Hey, you been inside the Ark yet?
The cave's here. Yeah, I got the grand tour when I arrived. From the Colonel himself.
Come on, even you gotta give the man some credit. For the vision, stockpiling, preparing, saving what we can.
Yeah, well, I'll give him this. This island is a goddamn fortress. Nothing's gonna get in here without a hell of a fight.
Exactly. Here, this is my tent.
nice place. It's got that woman's touch.
Oh, right. I'm hardly ever here. Most nights, I usually spend it on a cot in the lab.
Look at this. This'll get the job done.
It was a gift from Matt when I first joined up.
Matt?
The Colonel. Oh, Jesus, come on, Deacon. It's just a gun.
Come on. Let's go this way. I want to show you something.
Following you.
When I got here, the militia had cut down almost every tree on the island. I asked Matt, the Colonel, to save the last one.
Oh, yeah? Well, why did you, do that?
Do you remember the weekend we rode up here? To Crater Lake, I mean, after we got married.
Yeah, I remember.
I remember thinking, God, when Mount Mazama blew up, how long did it take? The lava to cool, and the soil to form, all these trees to grow. When all this is over, when we leave this fucking island, I want there to be at least one tree left.
Listen, these guys don't give a shit about any of that. I've been through their dead zone.
The Colonel's focused on winning the war. The sooner I do my part, the sooner he'll stop burning everything to the ground.
What's wrong?
No, nothing. It's just... Never mind.
Hold on,
Hold on tight.
There's a community college east of here, off the highway. You know the one?
Yeah. Let's take the South Bridge. It'll be faster.
I'm with you.
Hey, so I gotta ask, all this stuff, the yeast, the silicon...
Why do I need it? The weapon I'm working on is a viricide. If I can isolate the virus that causes the cells to mutate, I can kill it.
Okay.
Farewell, what happened? I mean, how did you get out?
Well, we almost didn't. After the feds pulled out, anyone still alive started putting up roadblocks of their own, and they started shooting people on sight. We somehow made it to that refugee camp where we thought that you were going to be waiting, but like I said, it was gone. So we tried a few others, same story. No survivors, everything overrun. So, within a week, the whole damn valley was a war zone. People were killing each other over scraps of food, sometimes killing each other for no reason at all. If Boozer and I hadn't stuck together, I don't think we would have made it.
Wait, Boozer? He's alive? Where is he? What happened to him?
Yes, he's alive, but he's at a camp up north. He can't ride anymore because he lost his arm. But he is alive.
I'm so glad he's alive. I'm really sorry. I should have asked you about him sooner.
Don't worry about it. Okay, my turn. Look, it's gonna sound stupid, but, that night in Farewell, my mongrel's ring, do you still have it?
Deacon, I'm sorry. It's the Colonel's policy. They confiscate all jewelry when you come into the camp. Melt down the gold and silver to use in Weaver's project or whatever the hell. I forgot all about it. I'm really sorry.
No, don't worry about it. I don't know. I was just thinking out loud. It doesn't matter. Sir, I think this is it.
You been here before?
Once. Before, you know, career day. They invited me to give a presentation on exciting careers in biochemistry.
What?
Nothing, just looking back, it should have been a talk on how to survive the end of the world. Come on.
How are we gonna get through this? Should we find a way around?
No, hold on. I can boost you up there. You ready?
Yeah.
You got it?
Got it. Here, watch your head.
Got it.
Jesus, what the hell happened here?
This is one of the earliest survivor camps, set up before they figured out that hordes like to run along the main highways. It was dead long before I got here.
This entire place is gonna be crawling.
Yeah.
Do you know where we're going?
Like I said, I've only been here once, but I think the science building is back there.
Damn it, Roots.
Wait a second.
What's wrong?
Well, I mean, I don't want to bring the whole place down on us. We don't even know what's in there.
Well, we know what's in there, but you goddamn news.
Now, come on, let's just go around.
We're not getting through here.
Whoever was living here jammed the place up pretty good.
How about through here? The door's locked, but it doesn't look barricaded. Can you jimmy it?
I think I can get this. There.
That did it.
Through here. Looks clear.
Coming.
Here, help me move this.
Hold on, okay.
Are you ready? Push!
There. We're just gonna pull them down on top of each other, so... Wait a second, what if... You climb up on top of here. You lay down covering fire. You take out the stragglers, I'll take out the rest.
Are you sure about this?
Yeah, I do this all the time. Just keep up a steady stream of fire, all right?
Deacon.
Once I'm through... Just close this up.
Come on down. It's clear.
You okay? God, Jesus, that was a little too close.
No, we had it all the way.
Gunfire's gonna bring in more.
Yeah, we'll be long gone by then.
Where now?
I don't know. They got the place barricaded up pretty good. See if there's a hole in any of these walls. Place where we can climb up.
All right, I'll look over here.
Anything?
Hey, over here, there's an open window.
Coming.
You got it?
Yeah, I got it. Hold on, let me find something.
Sarah?
Hold on, I gotta find something I can throw down.
Oh, shit!
Oh, Deacon! God damn it!
Just find something for me to climb on!
I'm on it!
I
don't know. You know, I remember you were always trying to talk me into going back to school.
Oh, yeah, well.
And now you finally got your way.
Well, better late than never. Oh, okay. Thanks. You ready?
Mm-hmm.
Let's go.
All right. Here, let me go first this time.
Yes, ma'am. Whatever you say. It's like a bomb went off in here.
Yeah. Maybe one did. Come on. I think we can get through here.
The door's jammed.
Here.
No, I got this. I got it. See? I told you. See? Like I said, I got this.
Good job.
Thanks.
So, how badly do you need this piece of equipment?
All right, we're almost there. We're not giving up now.
I'm just asking.
Well, now we know how the freaks were getting in.
Someone needed to learn how to park.
Shit. More barricades, and they're everywhere.
Huh. Check the buildings.
I can see the science building. It's over there.
Just gotta get through these barriers.
Hey! Another open window.
Got it. Here, let me boost you up again.
Only this time you...
Don't take so long finding something for you to climb.
Yeah, exactly.
Got it! Okay, hold on. Hey, and try not to attract any more swarmers this time, all right?
Sure, yeah, I'll see what I can do.
Damn it, Sarah!
Sarah! Sarah!
No! Oh, damn it! No!
Sarah! Sarah! Where are you? Come on, answer me!
If anything's happened to you,
Sarah!
I'm gonna kill. Sarah! Sarah! Hey.
There's so many of them. I just kept coming.
It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. You're okay. Come on.
I'm fine. Come on, we're almost there. This is the science building.
Yeah, it looks like this place has been shut up tight from the inside.
Come on, there's gotta be a way in.
Are you sure you're okay?
Yeah. I've killed freaks before.
No, I know, I know. It's just...
Deacon, I'm fine. Let's go. Let's check this door. Can you open it?
No, it's jammed from the inside.
Let's go around the building. There has to be a way in.
Well, I'm telling you, someone sealed it tight from the inside.
Well, we gotta check, right?
Locked. Guess not.
Hey, where are you going?
Hey, I'm following you. It's okay. I'm sure
jammed like all the rest.
Another way.
Oh, shit.
Wait, hold on. Hold on for a second. Those are newts.
They're inside.
Those are newts in there, which means there's gotta be a way from the roof.
Come on. Come on, the roof's lower over here.
Yep, we just have to find a way up. Sarah, here. Help me push this. We can use it to climb up.
Okay.
You ready?
Yeah.
Push!
Far enough?
Yeah, hold up. You got it?
Yeah.
Okay, be ready. Newts can get pretty nasty when you trespass on their territory.
Just really wish we didn't have to kill the little shits.
What? What do you mean?
You remind me of that little girl. The one in Farewell.
The one that fucking stabbed you.
She didn't know what she was doing.
None of them know what they're doing. Don't stop them from killing.
Hey, I know that. I got him!
The last of them.
You enjoyed that?
Well, killing newts? No, but
I mean, you gotta admit, they're pretty goddamn annoying.
You're right about that.
Here, give me your hand.
Okay.
Careful. Steady.
I got this. All right. Careful.
Oh, not only are they annoying, but they smell like shit.
Yeah, well, you try living like them. See how you smell after 2 years.
No, thanks. Where are we going?
Sign of a violence or attack.
Hemlock.
Jesus.
Over here.
Is that the centrifuge you were looking for?
Yep, this is it. Come on.
Job hiding the bike.
All right, let's do this.
Another bounty.
As it's gonna get. Let's move.
clear.
Let's move. Okay. Okay.
That was a really big gun.
Yeah, sort of noticed that.
There's more of them, a lot more.
We're gonna have to clear them out before we can get to the bike. You got any more of those smoke grenades?
Yeah.
We're up here, you can see the entire parking lot. Watch where I'm going, and then you throw the grenades ahead of me. You got it?
Got it.
Okay, let's do this. Hey, I'm here. Hey, I'm right here. I'm not going anywhere.
Yeah.
Okay, hold on. I'm coming to you.
You all right?
Am I all right?
What's wrong with you?
Oh, I don't know. It's just that I remember the day that I met you. You fired my gun in the air to scare up those rednecks, and you're so scared you couldn't stop shaking.
Yeah, well, a lot's changed since then.
Yeah.
Come on, let's get the hell out of here.
What, happened to you, Sarah?
What's that supposed to mean?
Hey, look, I get it. A lot's changed. Everyone we knew is gone, but it doesn't explain.
Explain what, Deacon? Why everyone in the good old boys club calls me the Wizard Island Witch?
Look, I don't give a shit about any of that.
Nothing's happened to me that hasn't happened to every other fucking person on this planet.
Yeah. Okay. If you say so.
This way.
Got it.
Can I say thank you?
No.
Okay. You know, I just wanted to let you know how much I needed this.
You're welcome.
Corporal. Hey, man. Hey, man. I saw you ride out with the Wizard Island Witch the other day. How'd that go?
You mean Lieutenant Whitaker, Sergeant?
Okay, no, I didn't mean nothing. Just us grunts here, right? Shooting the shit?
Yeah, we'll show some respect.
Yeah. Like I said, I didn't mean nothing. Corporal, see ya.
I worked at the Humane
Corporal?
Society.
Hello, Sarge.
Okay, very good.
That's all I got today.
Okay. Corporal? Okay, be well.
One of the guys brought in a sick collie. He's beautiful. But I told him to take it to our vet. He couldn't let her in. The vet.
Taylor. What's going on?
Man, can you believe this shit? Fucking Captain Curry's got me on guard duty. Like, something's gonna happen to the dock in the middle of all this.
Yeah, it's a tough job, but I'm sure you got it covered. All right?
Yeah. Hey, what's going on with you, man? You got some saddle sores or something? Need a doc to lube you all up?
How's the ear?
What? I can't hear you. I'm just fucking with you, man. I'm feeling no pain, brother. Doc's got me on some oxy. Shit, it's tight. I'm fine, man. I'm fine. Okay. Oh, hey. I saw the lieutenant earlier. She was trying to get something from the dock.
Yeah?
Yeah, I thought you'd want to know.
All right, well, thanks. See you around, Taylor.
Yeah, man.
Estarás bien. You'll be fine. Just don't start any bar fights.
No promises, Doc.
You know, me parece. I was thinking it's been a while since I've been in the shit. I'm getting soft. Estoy ablandando.
Are you kidding? Oh, you're serious. You want to go on a run with me?
I used to ride myself before the world went to hell, you know.
All right, well, let's go.
Corporal?
Doc? Going someplace?
Coronel, it's been a while since I've been on a run. I was going to go with Corporal St. John.
No. I don't think so.
Coronel? No entiendo.
I don't know what I'd do if I lost you. If anything were to happen to you, you can't be replaced.
Sir, I can look out for him.
Dismissed, Corporal.
Matt, I've been out in the shit before.
I understand. But again, if anything were to happen to you, I don't know what I'd do if I... I don't know what I'd do if I lost you.
Well, that's it. That's as far as I can go.
How can I help?
You can't unless you have a DNA synthesizer somewhere.
No, but there's an auto parts store near Fort Klamath where I could check out.
You can't get what I need there. You. God, you think I would learn?
I actually think I know where you'd get one.
Really?
Yeah, your old lab, Cloverdale.
Okay, yeah, that's great. All we have to do is find a way over the mountains.
Yeah, you're right. That would be impossible.
My God, you know a way over, don't you? Good, you can take me.
Is that an order, Lieutenant?
Yes. No, no, it's not an order.
Which is it?
Well, I don't know. Are you going to take me or not?
Dress warm, pack light.
Hey, Deke.
Oh, my God. If you say thank you one more time, let me know when you're ready to go.
Going somewhere, Lieutenant?
Colonel? Captain? Yes, we're heading out to retrieve a piece of equipment that I need.
I see.
How's your work progressing?
Good. Good. With Corporal St. John's help, I've been able to make some good progress. Thank you for assigning him to my project.
Well, Lieutenant Weaver's also been making progress. He says he'll be ready to test his chemical weapon by the end of the week.
I heard. Mine will be ready soon.
You realize you are more valuable than any piece of equipment. Equipment can be replaced. You cannot.
I've been in a ship before, Matt. You know that I can handle myself.
Carry on, Lieutenant. Corporal. I'd like to see Weaver's equipment right now. I'd like to see what he's doing. I'd like to see.
Thank you.
that all about, anyway?
What?
All the yes sirs and no sirs and the saluting and the ranks and the uniforms just seems kind of pointless, you know? Considering.
Hey, you were in the army once. You should know.
That was different.
How?
Well, there were more people in the world. I don't know. I mean, having a military made more sense.
I think it makes more sense now.
Why?
It's utter fucking chaos out here. We need the order and discipline or we're not gonna make it.
You know, I've been in plenty of camps that are doing just fine without having a colonel breathing down their necks.
You know what's funny? About uniforms and ranks seeming pointless, I mean?
No, what?
I used to think the same thing about the MC. I mean, you guys had ranks like road captain and president. I mean, you wore badges and patches and tats like uniforms. And when you guys used to all ride together, you looked like an army. Well, except for beards and bikes.
Now that you mention it, I can see your point.
You know, I'm actually surprised you weren't wearing the cut when you came into the camp. I didn't think anything would make you give that up. Even the end of the world.
Okay, so my cut, huh? We're gonna have to see if the colonel will let me switch uniforms.
You know, there is that. Where are we heading?
To Diamond Lake. There's an old forest service road that winds around the western base of Mount Thielson.
Okay.
Soldiers stationed there were having bear problems.
Bear problems?
Hey! Hey! Shut it off!
You're gonna have to turn around, buddy. We got orders to keep anyone from...
To keep anyone from what, Corporal?
Sorry, ma'am. I didn't see it was you. It's the Colonel, ma'am. He's given us orders to keep an eye out for anyone going AWOL.
Are you accusing me of going AWOL?
No, ma'am.
Then get out of my way. Corporal, what are you still doing there? Get the hell out of my way.
Yes, ma'am. I'm sorry, ma'am.
Jesus.
I'll have to report this.
Yeah, you do that.
Well, that sounds serious.
What do you mean?
Well, he said he's gonna report you. I mean, how's Matt gonna take that?
The colonel will tell him to mind his own fucking business and to never question an officer. Nothing, it's just... I mean, the view up here, it's incredible.
Yeah. I guess I just don't see it anymore. Pay attention to it, I mean.
How can you not? It's breathtaking.
Yeah, the world wakes up, grateful for another dawn.
Hey, if you spent all day staring into a microscope, you might appreciate it more.
Oh, I appreciate it. You know, being around when the morning comes up is a hell of a lot better than the alternative.
I gotta be honest. You know, there were times when I didn't believe that. About, you know, hoping to see another day.
Yeah, I know the feeling.
What kept you going? I mean, back then.
I don't know. Just, too goddamn stubborn to give up, I think.
I don't believe you.
I did give up, Sarah. I did. And then, I don't know. Loser's arm got fucked up. And I had to... I mean, I wasn't gonna let him die, you know? So, watching him... struggle to keep going when he had no reason, no fucking reason at all. I guess I didn't want to let him down. So I didn't want to go out that way. And then I found out that you were still alive in that. That's when I really wanted to. That's when I really wanted to kill myself.
Yeah, right.
No, seriously. But then I remembered you still have my mongrel's ring. That's what kept me going. Figured I'd look you up, get it back. You know how that turned out.
Shit.
Exactly.
Things are gonna get better, you know that, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. We can win this thing, Deacon. We can.
Are you trying to convince me or you?
We must be getting close, right?
Yeah, we're coming up on the Thielson Tunnel.
need your help to move that out of the way.
My God, what the hell is that?
That is a sigil. It's a warning sign from the Rippers.
What's a Ripper?
Rippers. Rest in peace. They were a cult. They cut themselves. They worshipped the freaks. They wanted to be like them. And, you could see what happened if you didn't want to be like them.
How do we deal with them if we run into them?
We ain't gonna run into them. You gonna help move us or what?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, hang on. This is gonna be a tight squeeze.
Jesus. No wonder everyone gave up their cars.
This is nothing. There's a tunnel up in the old Belknap Road that Boozer and I rode through all the time. Traffic had been backed up at a Nero checkpoint for about a mile when everything got overrun.
Sounds horrible.
I seem worse, but yeah.
Hey, this looks familiar.
Yeah, it's right up here.
Wow. I never thought I'd see this place again.
Okay, all right, the power's still on.
Yeah, that doesn't surprise me. There's a solar array on the main rooftop. I think I also heard rumors about a nuclear-powered generator, but I never saw it.
Okay, well, how the hell are we gonna get in?
Here, I'll show you. Like you said, power's still on, right? Sarah Irene Whitaker, ID 2007659.
Well, you guys are a little more high-tech than I remember.
It's not really that impressive. Aerie's not intelligent. She's like a souped-up smartphone app.
Aerie?
Artificial intelligence response interface. Oh, my God!
What is it?
Nothing. It's...
What the hell?
Look at this. There's so much food here.
Sarah, this should be...
It's the irrigation system. It's all self-automated. So as long as the power's on, this is self-sustaining.
Oh, wow. Well, shit. This place has everything. It's got food. It's got water. It's got power. It's got a big fucking fence. I'm surprised no one is camped out here.
Well, it's like you said, the power is still on. That's 8,000 volts telling everyone to keep the fuck out. See? Come on. Infected. It's what's made them so hyper-aggressive.
Makes them a pain in my ass.
I think we should be okay as long as we're quiet.
the hell happened here?
I don't know.
What? Sarah. These people all worked here, right? Did you know them?
Yeah. Yeah, I knew him. Let's go, come on.
So someone shot them all as they were what? Trying to leave?
I mean, yeah, it looks like it.
And then they just locked the place up tight and they left. Why would they do that?
I don't know, Deacon. I don't know, I wasn't here. Sarah Irene Whitaker, ID 2007659. Shit. This one's not working. Come on, there's another one over here.
So, okay, so why is, what'd you call it, Aerie? Why is Aerie working at the front gate and not the front door?
Honestly, I'm surprised she's working at all. I remember the guys in the IT department constantly complaining about the system going down, and that was with weekly maintenance. Now it's been, what, 2 years? God damn it. I don't understand why these aren't working.
Hey, sir. What? You know how you said that no one could get in here?
Yeah? Why?
Maybe they're already here.
Motherfucker. My God, you're right. They've locked me out. Hey! Hey, let us in! We're not here to hurt you, and we're not here to stay! Oh, God, let us in!
Oh, is there another way in?
Yeah. Yeah, I've got an idea. Come on. There's a fire escape in the back of the maintenance building.
But why won't they have that locked out, too?
We don't know that they've locked out anything. I mean, it's probably just a glitch. The emergency exits can't be locked out. They're part of Cloverdale's safety protocols. Here, this is it. I just have to figure out how to get up.
Hold on, hold on. I can shoot the latch.
God damn it! Good shot. You done that before?
Yeah, once or twice. I don't know about this. Why don't you let me go in first?
I don't know what happened back there in the parking lot, but I'm telling you, there's no way anyone could have gotten in past this fence. I know these people, and if Jim's in there, he's gonna let us in.
Jim? Jim, the rent-a-cop Jim? Jim who almost shot me when I tried to pick you up
there? That was so long ago, and a lot's changed since then.
Yeah, not for the better.
Sarah Irene Whitaker, ID 2007659.
Good afternoon, Sarah Irene Whitaker. Welcome back to Cloverdale Research Iron Butte Facility. It has been 7 minutes since your last login. Please wait.
See, I told you. Those other doors must have been bugged or something. Ready?
Open fire! Get down.
Motherfucker!
You were saying?
Yeah.
If this world stopped at one thing, trust no one, expect the worst.
I'm beginning to see your point on
that. Alert.
Stay up here and give me cover. Do whatever you can to destroy it.
Got it.
I'll signal you when it's clear.
Security personnel to the maintenance building.
Hey, if you get a clear shot, will you shoot those goddamn speakers? This is driving me fucking crazy.
I give in.
Hey, you! Look, whoever's shooting! Stop! I have clearance to be here!
This is authorized.
Okay.
clear?
Alert. Coming. Alert. 911 has been called. Police are on the way. Stand down and you will not.
They got him! Someone get him!
Alert. Alert. This is a level 4 alarm. Multiple
shots have
been fired. Okay. Security personnel to the maintenance building.
It's clear.
Coming.
Warning. Deadly force is authorized for use against all trespassers. Warning. Deadly
force. All right.
Keep fighting. We can do this. Say now, huh? Don't stop. Don't stop.
Alert. 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 911 has been called. Stand up, and you will not be harmed.
Clear.
Coming.
Alert. This is a level 4 alarm. Multiple shots have been fired. Security personnel to the maintenance building.
I can use this.
It's locked.
Deadly.
Hold on. Sarah Irene Whitaker, ID 2007659.
Sarah Irene Whitaker, security has been breached. The Cloverdale facility is in lockdown. Repeat.
Override. ID 2007659. Override.
Security
Alert.
Protocol
Alert.
Alpha 761
has been
overridden.
Police are on
Shut
their
the
way.
Fuck up already.
Stand down and you will not.
You must not have locked out under security. You ready?
Yeah, this time. Let me go in first.
Hey, this time, we go in together.
Alert. Alert. This is a... Shots have been fired. Security personnel to the maintenance building.
Shit! Snipers up there on the roof.
I see him.
Think you're winning this?
Shit! Warning. Deadly force is authorized for use against all trespassers. Warning. Deadly force. Come on, kill him! Alert. Alert. Police are on their way. Stand down and you will not be harmed. Alert. Alert. This is a level 4 alarm.
Right now.
Multiple shots have been fired.
One more time. Sarah Irene Whitaker, ID 2007659. Security override and disable the fucking voice response.
Well, ready?
Yeah.
What do we got? Okay.
Alert. Alert.
Jim, wait!
Stand down and you will not be harmed.
Well, like you said, a lot's changed.
Shots have been fired. Security personnel to the maintenance building. Warning. Deadly force is authorized for use
Same here.
Against all trespassers. Warning. Deadly force is authorized. Alert.
Can use
Alert.
This.
Alert.
Okay,
it's clear. Alert. 911 has been called. Police are on their way. Stand down and you will not be harmed.
Come on, let's try the door. Sarah Irene Whitaker, ID 2007659. Security override and disable the fucking voice response.
Access denied. Sarah Irene Whitaker, your security clearance has been revoked. Please see an IT administrator for assistance.
Fucking bitch!
Hey! Going in that way would have been a death trap anyway. Every gun on the other side of that door is aimed right here. We need a better plan.
Oh yeah, you got one?
Well, maybe. Is there a way to that rooftop from here?
Over here.
Alert. Alert. 911 has been called. Police are on their way.
There's a ledge out. You should be able to climb up to the roof from that AC unit.
You mean you should be able to climb up from there? Listen, I want you to go up there, lay down suppressing fire, keep their attention. When they're all looking up, I'm going to go in from here. I'm going to take them by surprise.
Okay, that's a really good plan. But there's one problem with it.
What's that?
The door's locked out, remember?
Shit.
Come on, I have an idea.
What?
Warning. Deadly force is authorized for use against all trespassers. Warning. Deadly force is authorized.
Put your hand on that reader.
Alert. What are you doing?
Alert.
Yes, I'm in. Okay, they locked out security, but they forgot the admin codes. From this station, I can get you a temporary access code. All right, here's your ID code. Ready?
Yeah.
Your full name and ID 5429009. You got that?
Alert.
5429009. Is that right?
Yeah, let's go.
Personnel to the maintenance building. Warning. Deadly force is authorized for use against all trespassers.
Here, I'm gonna need you to help me out.
Warning. Deadly
okay, hold on.
Authorized.
Ready?
Yep. You got
alert.
It.
Alert. 911 has been called.
Wait until police I get are on their way. You go in.
Stand down, and
hey,
you will not.
Don't
be
take
harmed.
Any chances. Okay. Go.
Alert. Alert. This is an alarm.
Coming, sniper! Sniper!
Security personnel to the.
Think you're winning this? Keep fighting. We can do this.
I got you.
Jim Moore!
Come on.
I know you're in there.
Well,
answer
like
me,
you.
Goddammit! It's Sarah Whitaker. I worked here, remember? Jim! What the hell are you doing? Tell your men to
Deacon
stay
Lee, St. John. ID 5429009.
Jim, it doesn't have
good
to go
morning.
Down like
Deacon
this.
Deacon Lee, St. John.
Come on,
to
get her!
Search iron.
Damn it,
facility.
Jim, listen to me!
This is your first log.
The hell with you!
Disable voices.
You should have left when you had the chance!
Okay, here we go.
hands! Don't shoot him! Give up!
Get up!
Don't shoot him! We need him alive!
Oh, goddammit, I said hands!
All right, just tell me what you want.
Okay, all right. He's clean!
We were just defending ourselves.
Get down there.
All the dead people outside, Jim. You know, the ones you shot in the head?
I don't know what you're talking about.
I mean, what was it, huh? What were they trying to do? Get home to their families, maybe bring them back here? But you didn't want that, did you?
We just couldn't take the risk.
Get up.
Wait. I can't. Don't make me.
Jim, I'm gonna count to three.
No.
One?
You don't understand.
Two?
Look, don't do this!
Three! Open the goddamn door!
All right! I hope you know what you're doing.
Thank you, Jeff. Yes, we know what we're doing.
You don't have to do this. Let me go.
I'm sorry. We just can't take the risk. Come on. I want to get the hell out of here. It's all true. I didn't want to believe it.
What are you talking about?
This is my fault.
I don't understand. Your
I should
fault.
Have seen it when it first went in. I mean, we used to grow wild ginger and grapefruit here. And then all of this changed. They sealed everything off. They took away my clearance. God, David kept telling me. He kept telling me that something was wrong.
Okay. Who's David?
David Gorman. He was this research intern. You know what I said? I told him that we're farm and we're high tech and all that shit, and that there are billions of dollars at stake, and to just leave it alone. And he didn't listen. He hacked the system, he got behind the firewall, he told me that this was some sort of classified project or something. I don't know.
Classified project, just slow down and...
He wanted to be the next Edward Snowden. You see, he wanted to blow the lid off of this entire thing. David Gorman... He exposes the evil empire and saves the world and all that shit. And I didn't listen to him, Deacon. I told him that he was being paranoid. And he must have broken in here and then gotten some sample of whatever the hell they were cooking in here.
Well, I don't understand. What do you mean?
I pieced it together myself a little while later. The night that I was stabbed, I went to the Cloverdale office in Farewell, and I went to go try and find David, but he was already gone. He'd been gone for 2 weeks. There was this big green expo in Portland. He must have gone to see a reporter. He was probably infected and he didn't even know it yet.
Oh my
God. And two days later, everybody at that conference was infected, and then they all got on planes and they went home. And a week later, 2.5 billion people were dead.
Sarah, this couldn't be your fault. I mean, you couldn't have stopped them.
You don't understand. It's the research. My research was a part of this. Deacon, I was a part of this. They used me.
Hey, Hold on for a second.
What's up?
The electric fences. How would I turn them off?
The power relays are in a building by the greenhouse is why.
Okay. It's just that there's a lot of food here, and I was thinking about radioing Boozer, letting him and Ricky know, letting Lost Lake Camp know. Do you think you could load that up?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, I'm gonna be right there.
Okay.
It's gotta be it. Crows. Damn it.
Burn, you little bastards. This will work. No, I just gotta jimmy that door. Not so hard. That should do it.
Boozer, it's Deacon. Come back. Lost Lake Camp. Is anyone there?
Deke, is that you?
Yeah, Boozer, it's me.
Hey, it is good to hear from you, brother.
Good to hear from you, too. Listen, I got a lot of time. The research facility that Sarah used to work at, the one near Iron Butte, the one near the Ripper, you know the one that I'm talking about, right? So listen, there's food here. Lots of food. Corn. So tell Ricky, tell Iron, my tone to send someone.
Found Sarah.
Yeah, I found her. Booze man, I found her.
That is awesome, Deke. When are you bringing her back? What, to Lost Lake?
No. I'm not gonna get into that right now.
Deke?
Boozer, boozer. Lost Lake Camp, come in. Ah, damn it.
Lost Lake, come in.
Ricky. Okay, good, listen up.
Dee?
Yeah, it's me. Listen, there's a...
I don't think we'd hear from you again. Iron Mike said you weren't coming back.
Look, I don't have a lot of time. Listen, this...
Did you find her?
Yeah, I found her. Ricky?
I'm glad, Deke. You were right. We made it. I'm glad she did, too. Deke?
Yeah, okay, listen, there's this farm, okay? There's power. It's got electrical fences.
Electric fences, okay.
And if you come here, ask Boozer. It's where Sarah used to work. By Iron Butte, he's gonna know the place. You come over here, you're gonna find food. You're gonna find lots of food.
Okay.
How's he doing?
Good. Good. You'll never believe who Iron Mike made head of security.
Are you kidding? Wow, that's great. Could you tell... You know what? Listen, I gotta go, Ricky. But, you know what? Wait a second. That thing you said about, lighting a candle... I think maybe you were right.
I know. Ricky out.
Bye, Ricky.
St. John, this is Curry. Where are you? One of my men reported that you went through his checkpoint at the Teelson Pass.
Yeah, Captain. There's a research facility in Iron Butte. It's like Sarah, Lieutenant Whitaker said, there's an important piece of equipment that she needed. And this was where... And this was the only place that she could get it.
She's not answering her radio. The Colonel wants to know why you're not...
Did, you talk to him? To Boozer?
Yeah, I told him that you're fine and we're fine and... that I had to get moving because we have to try to make it over the pass before the weather turns.
What do you think?
I don't know. It doesn't look good. But it's worth a try, so let's get moving.
It's clear. Are you gonna come out and eat something?
Soaking wet. Excuse me. I never thought I'd get warm again. Do you want to eat something, or...?
Yeah.
God, I'm not even hungry.
Yeah, neither am I. You cold? Come here.
Thank you.
You got a problem.
St. John, come in.
This is Corporal St. John. What's up, Captain?
I need you to head back to command. Stat. Meet me at the infirmary.
The infirmary? What's wrong?
There's been an incident.
I'm on my way. Okay, what the hell? Lieutenant Whitaker, are you there? Damn it, Sarah? Come in. Sarah?
Corporal, man of the hour.
Sarge.
Nothing, huh? Hey, Corporal, you stay out of trouble, you hear me?
Hey, you're not supposed to be here.
Go, go.
Hey, what's going on? Captain?
Dr. Jimenez has been murdered.
What?
And the son of a bitch.
Jesus Christ.
Slit his throat from here to
Where's
here.
Where's Taylor? Did Taylor see anything?
All the narcotics in the camp are gone.
Taylor.
This one's on me. I assigned him to the infirmary.
No, that's not what I'm saying. I'm saying Taylor was a junkie.
You knew? Doesn't matter anymore.
This day, as the sun sets on this island, it also sets on the life of a great man. Captain Arturo Jimenez, Doc to many of you, is gone. Taken from us on the eve of our great victory. Captain Jimenez was murdered, slaughtered, his life ripped from him. His blood, even now, soaks the tent where he toiled, hour after hour, tending our sick, our injured, our wounded. The great tragedy here is not that a good man needlessly lost his life, though for that I am indeed very sorry. The great tragedy here is that he could not be replaced. Dr. Jimenez was the only trained physician in our ranks, perhaps in all the world. My eyes have been opened. I see now the great mistake we have made. We have filled our ark with books and seeds and discs. Medical journals, medical books, and encyclopedia we have in spades. But who now, when this terrible war is over, will teach us how to use them? Journals can be replaced. Books and encyclopedia can be replaced. Dr. Jimenez, our only doctor, cannot be replaced. I go now to grieve in private. I suggest you do the same. Company dismissed.